Welcome, Pro 11 fans. So we're getting the new season, the 98 season. We're gonna just claim our login reward because we log in for 14 days. Nice, 250 trophies. We're gonna use them wisely, hopefully. So we're gonna have a cash injections every new season. We gonna go to the fun league. We have season goals. We're gonna get our reward choosing the middle box. And nice, 17.8 million. Nice, thank you. Then personal goal. Let's see what we're gonna get. Oh, 4.5 million. Nice. Okay, let's go to my team achievements. Shake, awesome. Let's claim the achievement. Let's open the box and more money. 8.2 million, not bad. Another achievement. Let's open it. We have a footballer, and it is super rare. Not bad, not bad. I was hoping for an epic. Okay, next we're gonna go to negotiation. So every 3 days, do the negotiation. Yeah. Put your hand closer and take it back slowly, slowly. If one of the laptop, phone or cellular vibrates, just click on it. Yeah, don't get interrupted. If you want, you can press on the right corner, max score, and you get directly 20%. Now bear in mind, if you are logging in every day, sign a 3-day contract is the best one. If you go holiday 7 or 14 days, then you can choose the other one. If not, 3 days all the time. Let's sign it. Nice. 7 million. Now we're gonna go to our training daily. Dribble. Just tap, left, right. Now if you don't want to pass here, you can press on the left side, max score 19 points, and you just finish it if you're spending money and you don't want to do it, but it's nice to do. World class, thank you. 20%, don't forget, daily. So we reach 800 points on the world tour. We got a box. What is it inside? Whoop, 25 million, not bad. Oh, and a training camp level 3, awesome. Let's go and use it. Our next destination is Italy. So when we reach 800 world points, we got this bonus. Nice. Let's go and use it. Training. Training camp. Here it is. Train it. 332. Nice. None of the main player got a high boost. All the time three player get a high boost. The rest gets less, but they still get. Then 843 points, another chest. Let's see what we got here. Ooh, level 2 training camp. Nice. Another one. Okay. So we're gonna go to England now. Nice. Okay, go England. Now we're gonna go to training and use this, oh sorry, training and use this training camp level 2. 210, good. Oh, Gerard, our mythical player, got a boost. Good, a nice boost. Nice. $46 million. Nice. So at 900 points, we got another training camp. Let's go and use it. Level 3. So the World Tour gave us 3 training camps already this season. Not bad. Good season. Yeah. 66 million. Nice. Evra got a boost. Nice. We are playing Evra. So now we do the free one, level 1. This every season you need to do one free one. Then I really recommend to do the medium one, even if it's 19 trophies, it's worth it. 210 Terry, mythical player, got a boost, nice. Then we gonna do another level 1. I know it's expensive, but it's worth it. Nice, Dybala. He's a sub, but he's good. Now we're gonna do the level 3 one time. 39 trophies. 329 points. None of the main player got a boost, but they still get trainings. It's okay. And we have the discount, 50% off. I'm gonna use it for level 3. It's the only one worth it at this point. Nice, Dybala, another boost. Yeah. So we got another 60 million squad value. Now we're gonna do some personal trainings. I do all of them the free one, of course. Just bear in mind, if you get players that you wanna sell, just do the training for the achievement, then sell it. The personal training, the free one, of course. I'm gonna do some improved trainings only for the best one, 3-4 players. And I recommend you to do it when you get double points, so you train it once but you get 3 trainings instead of you get 6 instead of 3. This season apparently I didn't get it. I don't know what happened. I was not that much online, but what can we do? So almost there. Now the strikers, it's okay. We improve them one by one, one by one. We have so many cool keepers. Plus one, plus, nice. Okay, perfect. Now let's see. So Dyer, main defender, he was 135 last year, now he's 148. Nice. You cost 147 million, now he's 180. That's a high boost in one season, 40 million. It's a good one. We still have space to improve. He's still young, 23. Not planning to sell him. See, he's a 6.2 average, almost 90 games. 3 seasons with us. Very proud of him, main defender. Then we have Evra, legendary. 109 now. He was 86 at the start of the season. 20 points. And he was 64 million. Now he's 120. Double. Evra really has improved in that year. We played him 3 seasons. 76 games. Average 5.3. Low. But he's still young. Still young. And let's see Falcao. 129. He was 111. Nice. Nice improvement. He was worth 64 million as well. Now he's 108. Nice. Very good. Still has room. He's 21 year old. We're gonna keep him. Yeah, we played him 3 seasons, 91 games, 84 goals, man. That's nice. That's nice. Almost 30 goals per season with me. Yeah. Then we're gonna have some mythical Terry. Not bad, not bad. Already two seasons with us. Still young, 20 years old. Vieira, nice, nice. 21 years old, one season with us, nice. Anderson is a super rare, but he's very useful. 141, three seasons with us. Iniesta, he just plays two seasons, 31 games only, but he's getting there. Peters, super rare, nice. Yeah, so basically that's it, guys. Just log in every day, do negotiation, do your trainings, and have fun, yeah? Thank you for watching. See you next time.